My name's Wolfgang. I'm 23 years old and work on my parents' farm. I'd say that the Myo Plus control system can be controlled much more intuitively because you can use the actual signals that you previously used when your hand was healthy. The biggest difference is that you don't have to relearn everything. Now I just do open hand with the phantom hand, and the hand opens. And when I do close hand, it closes. The hand actually feels the same as the sound hand in your mind. The thing that I always found difficult with the other control system was that you had to switch. The big advantage of the Myo Plus app is that you can easily change a wide range of settings yourself. The fact that you're not thinking about how to grasp something anymore means that you essentially grasp it the same way you would with the sound hand. So I use it much more often. The Greifer, the Very Plus Speed, and the B Bionic Hand are all compatible, and exchanging them is simple and extremely quick. With the new Myo Plus control system, you simply open the hand, think about the grip that you want to use, and the hand goes ahead and executes the grip. It's always difficult at first with the prosthesis. It takes a while to get used to the prosthesis and its proportions and control system. Before my accident, I was planning to complete my agricultural training course. I'm now training to be a master in my trade and will take over my parents' farm in the future. The main thing is that you buckle down and get actively involved in the whole thing. You have to keep trying out the prosthesis and practicing with them until everything works really well. And then it's loads of fun when you have a prosthesis that you can use like your real hand, without having to change how you think.